Okay, Rip from Mouth is awesome, Nashville, Tennessee.
Yeah! It was so worth it! this.
Thank you.
all our friends who are here that we haven't seen in a long time, so
it's awesome.
Feels like we're home. And a few other people in this room all grew up in a place where, if you ask me, the Bible Belt fits way too fucking tight. And we had to grow up being called faggots, freaks, and any fucking other like derogatory childhood playground slang you want to call it. And fuck yeah, we're anti-Christian and we're anti-religion. And if you happen to be part of that fucking dogma, you need to evaluate your own beliefs, because your own fucking personal opinions are based on a philosophy that wasn't even written by your supposed founder, who may or may not have fucking existed, but that has nothing to do with it. So fuck Christianity, fuck all organized religions. And to read more about the anti-Christian movement, we do have records back there with lyrics inside of them. Even if you don't have $8 to buy one, feel free to check out the lyrics.
Yeah.